Welcome to Dzee-Type 2.0, the Dzongkha typing tutor. This video shows you how to use Dzee-Type 2.0. You can use Dzee-Type online at dzee-type.rigsum-it.com, or you can download the software and install it on your computer for offline use. To run the software offline, click on the file dzee-type2.html. The recommended browser is Google Chrome. Once you open Dzee-Type, you'll see a reminder to switch to the Dzongkha keyboard. Also, make sure your caps lock key is turned off. In the first menu, you'll find a set of 29 lessons teaching you all the needed keys. Start from lesson 1 and go lesson by lesson to learn all the keys. Choose a lesson, then a level. Then type the golden letter. You can see its location on the keyboard. Next, we need to click Tsa. Then Ka. If you click the wrong key, you'll see what you typed in red. I need to type Tsa here. After completing a phrase, you'll hear this sound. Let's try typing another phrase. The progress bar shows you how much you've completed of this practice. As you type, this bar will fill up. Again, I made a mistake and see what I typed in red. In the Fonts menu, you can choose a different font, and you can also change the font size. You might have different fonts on your computer, which Dzee-Type can use. Let's continue to type and complete this practice. You can see the progress bar is almost completely full. Now that I completed the practice, I get a music surprise. I can also see how well I've done. It took me 122 seconds. I typed 59 characters per minute, and I was 92% accurate. Teachers can use this information to record students' progress. After completing a practice, Dzee-Type will automatically move to the next practice or test. You can also choose one from the level menu. In each lesson, we have a few practices and finally a test. In the test, you cannot see the keyboard image. By the way, if you want to see a keyboard image, you can go to the Help menu and choose Keyboard Image. It will open in another tab. For most users, going through lessons 1 through 15 should be sufficient. You can then type stories, articles, and more. Let's try practicing a news article from Kunsel. If you want to see what you're going to type, click on the link. Now you can start typing. The Help menu contains a few more useful links. Please explore them. For more advanced typing, including mantras and religious texts, use lessons 20 through 26. You can then practice by typing mantras. This completes this demo. Dzee-Type 2.0 was developed by the Rigsum Research Lab. It's a social responsibility project by the Rigsum Institute of IT and Management. Please use it and share it further. Dashi delay.